All right, good morning. Ooh, voices. Not all that there. Oh, voices. A little off this morning, but that's okay. Get some music going. Just kind of go through it all and hang out, chill out. Well, like colored by numbers or pixels. Good morning, feed. How you doing? You're up early. Yeah. Oh, I can't make this smaller. I legit just downloaded this game last night. How is the music volume? Is it good, or do we need to turn it down? Well, between partner's alarms, and then I figured I'd just start streaming a little early this morning, try and make up missing Monday for streaming. And figured, try out, some new games. Some chill vibe games. Actually, I'm not up that much early. Usually my alarms end up going off at 6:30 anyways. Oh, I can just drag a seat. Of course you did. That's all right, though. Oops. Music's not too loud, because I can turn it down if I need to. Though, I need to change the thingy. Yep, definitely. Give me one second. For some reason. Oh, wait, hang on. I might have to. There we go. For some reason it didn't want to change the name of the song when it switched. I'm still learning how to do all this, so. Actually, give me one second. I think there was something that I forgot to do. I just d want to double check. No, okay. I had it all situated. I thought I might have forgotten to set it up so that it doesn't go on for my VODs, but I already had it set up. Couldn't remember. This is my first time using this. I'm also trying to get used to a new mouse today, too. Sound good with the raid. Some reason my sound alerts still aren't working right. I did try fixing those. I don't know why. Oh, it would help if I could do my command right. How y'all doing this morning? Though I bet most of y'all are still asleep. That's all right. It does look skewed on my stream because I don't know how to fix it. So I apologize. My voice is all messed up this morning. I apologize. Feed with the hype. Early morning hype. Yes, redeem those donuts. Get a surprise at the end of October. For the one with the most donuts. I really hope my sound alerts are sounding better on stream than they do, but I doubt it. I don't know what's going on with them. I might just have to remove them for a couple days, maybe. Yeah, I tried refreshing the. Like, I actually went and got the link again and put a new link in. Well, the same link, but because it only gives you one link. Days. I don't know any of these songs. I just kind of put on a chill vibe playlist. Think it's going to take a little bit to update. All right, at least it updates now. That's the main thing. Butterfly. Let's skip ahead. This one looks huge. I can drag to move it. See. I don't know how to play this game. I legit just downloaded it last night and opened it this morning. Let's bring this a little closer so I can see it. My eyes don't quite work as well this morning. And everything's all pixely, so it's kind of hard to see a little bit. Anybody got any plans for today? Or are y'all just trying to wake up and figure it out? 'Cause that's what I'm doing mostly. Waking up, trying to figure it out. Oops, two. Missed another two. What game did you play all night there, Feed? Legend, Tears of Kingdom? I think that's the name of it. I can't remember. I'm hoping to dye my hair today. Played Fortnite, COD, Rogue Company, and. Oh, nice! Well, it gave you a break from Tears of Kingdom. Nice! I'm still too broke to own a PS5. I gotta pay off two desks. And. My merch that I bought that I don't have money for. Which actually, I got an email this morning or last night that two of the things that I ordered is on its way. So, woohoo! Sorry, had to mute my mic so I wasn't coughing in all your guys' ears. Coughing kind of kills the chill out vibes. Oops. Well, that sounds like it's fun, Pete. I'd say this afternoon I'm gonna try to get my hair done, because if not, if I can't do it today, then I gotta wait like a week, and I don't wanna do that, because I'm impatient. Oh, whoops. Oops. Yay. The fact that I missed two of them for the edges. Oh well. Back up to this one. Again, I have no idea what songs these are. Just fair warning. I don't listen to these, like, at all. I just kind of put on a chill playlist from Spotify. Memories bring back you. Mm-hmm.
Memories, memories we've been through. Bring back the memories, memories, bring back memories, bring back you. Bring back memories, bring back you. Oops. Bring all the memories, everything we've been through.
Alright, doing this in sections, because it's a big one.
Bring back memories, bring back you. Back memories, bring back you. Bring back memories, bring back you.
Sananga with the hype. Sound, how was your stream this morning or whatever time it is for you? That's good. Had some good matches in Call of Duty. I was like trying to say Call of Duty and COD at the same time. That don't quite work that well. Nice. Ah, DMZ. I don't play DMZ. The only time I play Call of Duty is when I, when I have other people to play with, because I will not play Call of Duty solo. Nope. This one's just a boring square. I can't even color it right. If I at least have one game where I don't play by myself all the time, then I'm good. Other than that, it just sucks. Because I have, like, no friends to play video games with. At least the games that I play. Like, Elder Scrolls, which I haven't played in, like, forever. I don't think I've even logged in this month. Which is kind of sad. Oops. Still trying to get used to this mouse because I don't think I've ever used this mouse. Sango with another raid. Thank you. Oops. Would help if I could, color the correct numbers with the correct color. Well, that's good. You can go to sleep. Unless you weren't up all night playing. But I doubt that. You probably were. Yeah, I figured. Here we go. Crazy. I don't know how you guys do it. Stay up all night and then up like all day too. I'm a person who needs their sleep. Or I get cranky. Whoops. Well, that doesn't mean you have to be up all night. Oops. Still trying to get used to this mouse. I would consider myself a night owl, but I also just can't stay up all night. Because I have two children that like to get up super early, which is annoying. They don't know how to sleep in. It's bad right now because my oldest is not in school. So she doesn't even have a reason to get up so early. But lo and behold, she's up usually at the crack of dawn. Fact that they had to put like one pixel of a different color. Yeah, scroll all the way back. I did click the number two number, but didn't want to listen to my mouse apparently. Dinosaur. I keep trying to look over at my other screen to see what song is playing. But it takes a couple minutes to update because my computer is slow. This is giving off like Christmassy vibes, just the way that the music's going. I have one more two somewhere. And he can't seem to find it. I will find it later. Unless it decides to jump out at me now. But I doubt it. I found it. I do. Oops. One thing I wish this thing did was that it, once you colored it the right color, it kept it that color instead of changing it to the next color you accidentally go over it with. Hand starting to cramp. I do, or I did fix, I think I fixed up my socials thing. I'm not 100% sure if it fixed it. Haha, it did it. Sweet. Had to set it up so that it give each one a separate message. I do gotta get better at posting, 'cause I just kinda suck at posting, even with my regular, everyday, personal things, I suck at posting. So, forgive me, but. Ooh, coffee. Where are these sixes? Nines. Tens. Four. One. 11. 13. 14. And 16 for this. Oh. And I need 19. There you go. That section. And come over right. Come over right. Come over right. Come over right. The light. Pretending.
No more can move her right. Listening.
Just saying, this is not the type of music I normally listen to. I mean, it's not far off, but tend not to listen to chill vibes all that often. Or at least this playlist by Spotify I don't listen to very often. I only know some of these songs because they've been played on the radio like a million freaking times when they first came out. Hey, Panther, how you doing? Got any plans today, Panther? Or are you just kind of chilling out and going with flow? Yay, coffee!
Oh.
Might need a nap today.
Oops. Mm-hmm.
We're almost at the end of May. We're in May, right? Crazy how time is flying by. I feel like we should still be in, like, I don't know, 2019. Anybody else feel like that? Like we should be like 3 years behind of what where we actually are? Oops. Oh, it has a face. That's adorable. Anybody feel like we're like we should be in I don't know, like way farther behind than where we are? Like, I feel like we should be in like 2019. Because time is just flying by. Like, we shouldn't be almost in June of 2023. Oh no. That's just me. Maybe somebody else thinks that too. No, I think you have to actually go buy those. I don't want to. Why does it zoom me in so far? Just kind of doing this section by section. Music isn't too loud, is it? Double checking again. And it's actually playing properly and not all crazy and demonic like. Right? Like my sound alerts do. All right. Good. I'm sitting on me drinking on my own, yeah. You know my phone. And you take a guess, and where did I go wrong? I need to go and take me home. Spending all my money and drinking on my own, yeah. It's worth entertainment at my phone. Still my money and drinking on my own, yeah. You can guess it, where did I go wrong? Not too many, don't take me home. Take me home. Not too many. Disney, Disney, took me, tricked me. And stuff.
Help if I could hit the right numbers. Oops. Disney, Disney, tricked me, tricked me. Mm-hmm.
Good morning. There's 1-6 somewhere. Daddy's at work. Because Daddy had to go to work. Found it. What? Yes, Mommy built her desk and Daddy's desk. There's one more 14 that I I'm sorry, sweetie. I didn't know I needed to charge it. Okay. Oh, shoot. My bad. I used the wrong mouse button. Fixed it. No, I can't plug it in right now, sweetie. Apparently missing 115, but I don't see it. Oh, never mind, I see it now. There it is. There we go. Milkshake. Ugh. Let's do this one just because it kind of looks like a Pokemon. Once I'm done playing this game, all I'm gonna see is numbers everywhere. Everywhere I blink. Like when you stare at the sun too long. Just gonna see black and white numbers everywhere. I'll fix it after. Yes, I know. Mm-hmm. Looks like it's just peeking over something. Kind of funny. Just gonna color in wherever, and eventually it will get fixed. Just because there's a lot of numbers in one spot, so just gotta go wherever. My wrist is hurting. Need to get one of those mouse pads with the wrist pillow thingy. This is a lot of blue. It's off over 1,000 number twos.
Mm-hmm.
It will fix all the wrong colored ones. Because again, I have to in order to complete it, but. Because there were so many twos. Decided to speed it up a little bit. Okay, there's one two left. Can't seem to find it. Oops. My bad. Where was it? Found it. Now the smaller bits. But I'm gonna do them in sections because there's a lot of them. Slowly coloring in this Pokemon type thing. Hanging out, chilling, vibing. I guess we have a different color besides blue and black. Oh, gotta stretch my leg. It's all cramped. Oh, look, more blue. Oops. Whoops. Okay, now there's an actual Christmas song playing. I was wrong about it being a Christmas song, but almost done. last 20 pixels. Whoops. Well, 23 pixels now, because I messed up. Well, yay! My hand hurts now. Eighty-one different colors. Let's do. I don't even know which one. Let's do Under the Sea. I can kind of see it without having to color it. Alright, this one's going in sections. Going section by section, because this is a big one. So I gotta zoom in a little bit. 25. My hands starting to go numb. That's not good. Not so much my whole hand, it's my pinky finger mostly. Collect those donuts. How you doing this morning, Allie? Yeah. Luckily, my work is just this. Though it would be nice to have an actual, like, going out in public, dealing with people. Gross. But can't afford to get a job, which kind of sucks. I've basically been living summer for the past 5 years. Because I've been stay-at-home mom for, like, 5 years. 5 and a half, really. But this way, I get technically paid to play video games, so can't complain on that one. I mean, I don't get paid much, but better than nothing. Yeah, I'm basically waiting for my youngest to get into preschool or like pre-primary if they ever freaking bring that back, 'cause my oldest kids' teachers are still on strike. So that's fun. Actually, I'll bring it down this way. That's a lot of numbers. My hand is going numb. I still have hot chocolate. I have a little bit left. I was just kind of in the zone coloring. Always the way, though. I start playing a game and then I just get zoned right in. And then I forget what I'm doing with the rest of my life. Yeah, the appliance repair tech guy should be here today too. Hopefully, we get our dryer fixed today. That way I can catch up on laundry. I hate having to hang my clothes to dry because they take so much longer. We got like 20 more minutes before I have to raid off. Hopefully, I can get this done. This is a big one. If I could just like, if it didn't change, like, from that you already did to a different color because you accidentally went over it, then I could do this a whole lot faster by just smearing my mouse like all over the screen. And then, yeah, just keep going color by color. Like if I went like this for the whole thing, just go and change it like 5 million different colors, but at least get it done faster. But it does that whole thing, so. But with these big sections, then it doesn't really matter because it's only a little bit of a different color, really. And 16. It's satisfying seeing all the numbers disappear. I reached the bottom, but nope. I'm not even close. Yeah, I decided to do a big picture. I don't know why. Should have did this one at the very beginning. Took me 5 minutes just to do this section that I did. There is actual, like, piano music that comes with this game, but I turned it off because I'd probably fall asleep listening to that music. So, if you ever want to play this game, it is free on Steam, so you can just play it and relax and chill out and takes no brain effort. Except for maybe trying to find certain numbers. Piece of me internally living without you, without you. So you can leave me without you, without you. It's so satisfying to see the numbers disappear, though. So let me go. Today I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. So me and I plead internally without you. Without you. You leave me like without you, without you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I messed up on how I had it all set up, so now I gotta try and square myself off. Go home to better go home. Where to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. Piece of me and bleed internally. You, then you. Without you, without you, whoa, whoa, whoa. You, without you, I'm gonna be seeing numbers whenever I blink away now. I'm definitely not finishing this before I have to read off. So I'll just keep going. I do gotta wake up my youngest, though. He's still sleeping, surprisingly. It's done. That missed that one. 15. The jellyfish. Fourteen. 13. Oh, I'm reached part of the bottom. My hand is still hurting though. Until it gets on, and then your hand down. Let's see. 'Seeing the numbers disappear is very satisfying. Thanks for the lurk, Allie, and thanks for joining while you can or could. Some sort of words. Hopefully work is good for you today, Allie. Oops. 12, 14. We got like 4 minutes before we read off. I'm gonna keep going though, but I am gonna take a little break, get my kid up, and get them all situated. Probably about like 5 minutes or so. And then I'll finish off this picture. Just kind of going over all of them because I don't know which numbers are what anymore, really. Twelve, nine. All right. right. It would help if I could tap the right numbers. I'm gonna raid off to Pink Panther and then take a little break. We got a good section done. Almost done. Almost. Not quite yet. We're about maybe a third of the way? Maybe half, roughly. Right off to Pink Panther, and then I'm gonna take like a 5-minute break, get my kids situated, and then we'll be back. Right now, All right, I am back. All right, put the music back on. And we go back into the picture of painting. Oops. 12 again. And 14. There we go. Gonna finish this off in the house. Hey, welcome in. First time chatter. Thanks for joining in. I just downloaded this game last night because I saw that it was free, so. And I needed a new game to play besides my ice cream making game. I mean, still trying to get over this ick that I've had since Mother's Day, but what can you do? It's hard to see some of the numbers. My favorite thing right now about this game is just watching the numbers disappear. Because then it means that I have even less numbers to color. I am from the East Coast, so it is currently 9:13 in the morning for me. And I've been up since like 20 after 6. Because I decided to start streaming early, so. No. It's 9:13, well, 9:14, but I am an hour ahead of Eastern Standard Time. So I'm even farther East Coast than East Coast. It gets confusing, I know. First I thought it was like my, because I was looking at my other laptop and I like just updated that. Massachusetts, cool. I used to know somebody from Massachusetts. Haven't talked to them in forever. We lost contact and stuff. Which kind of sucks, but what can you do? Different parts of life. I'll go this way. Just saying, this is not the type of music that I normally listen to. I just kind of threw on a random chill vibes playlist. So I didn't have to listen to the piano music that came with this game for like 2.5 hours. So I have no idea what's playing. I mean, the name is at the bottom, but still, I don't know any of these songs that end up playing. Some of them I do know because they were played on the radio like a million freaking times. I can't really play my normal games that I love to play on stream right now because my computer doesn't like them. Well, I can play them fine, I just can't stream them fine, which is annoying, but you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Because I usually play like Elder Scrolls or Fall Guys on stream, but it's really laggy and I'm already having issues with my sound alerts, so I don't need to add extra issues. Hopefully one day I'll be able to upgrade my setup and I don't understand what that means. I'm a complete noob when it comes to technology. Like, I know how to play games and that's about it. I only have an 8 gigabyte, I think, stick for RAM. So I don't think I can upgrade it because I'm using a laptop instead of an actual PC build. So that's fun. 12. Oops. Well, thanks. That makes me feel better. But I am a noob. I mean, I've been playing on computers since I was like 2 years old. And like, I turned my grandmother's computer on for her because she didn't know how to do it when I was two. So, because you know, stuff comes out when you don't know what they are, and then a child comes along and just instantly knows what to do. It's kind of funny how we're kind of designed, I guess. I don't know where I'm going on with this train of thought. Oops. Still trying to get used to this mouse because I just got it out of storage last night too, so. Because I was tired of my other mouse, like the battery's dying on me. Because it's wireless. I mean, I do have rechargeable batteries for it, but having to wait for the batteries to charge is kind of annoying. So I dug this mouse out of storage. I need to clean off my glasses, but I don't feel like doing it right now. So I'll just keep looking through all the dirt that I got on my glasses. One thing that I hate about being a glasses wearer is all the dirt that ends up on my lenses. Mm-hmm. 38. Where are you? There.
Hello, motherfucker.
Thanks for the follow. Oh, my sound alerts are working now. Or at least that one is. That's how big my picture is that I'm doing right now. Slowly getting there. Zoom in a little bit more so I can actually see the numbers that I'm working on. Would help if I could just go straight up, straight line. That doesn't always happen. No more nine. Yep. No more nines here. Sevens. Oh, that time I did it. So far, I'm only like 20 minutes into this. Well, maybe 30 minutes now. And I'm making pretty good progress. It helps that, like, when I have these bigger sections of numbers, I just kind of go wherever, whether it's the correct number or not, because I can always fix it. Because it's just easier. And sometimes I can't quite tell the numbers apart anyways, so. Like, I'll try to get all the correct numbers, but sometimes I'll go over the wrong number. Then I can just watch the numbers disappear. Oops. Especially when there's numbers like all scattered within other numbers, it's easier just to go all over. And then I'll fix all the mistakes later. When I move on to a different color. And there's times where I just miss a few. And 19. And then 34. And 35. Oh, those are 36s. Random purple. Now move up a section. I do always try to start with the number one, just because. And then after that, it's like, yeah, whatever. Twos are done. No threes. Sevens. Good job. Feed with the hype. Still lurking in the shadows, feed. Love all the hype. Seventeen. Beavis! Long time no see! How you been? Seventeen. I'm doing good! Nice! It's great! I've been kind of swapping around how our layout's been going, like for my setup and stuff. So, one minute I'm in the kitchen, next minute I'm upstairs in a different room, and now I'm in a different room. So, hopefully, this is the last move, because I don't want to have to move stuff again. Well, actually, I didn't even move it the second time. But still. Next time I'm moving, it's only because I'm moving to a new house. And that's the only reason why I'm moving my setup. Other than that, it's staying here, where it is right now. Because moving everything is annoying, and then I gotta do cable management, and which I haven't even finished doing that yet, honestly. My cables are all over the place. This is why I always, that's why I always have blankets. Blankets are always great because then I can just wrap myself up in a blanket and then I'm nice and cozy. What number do I start with? Probably sevens. Love watching the numbers disappear. So satisfying. Would help if I could just go up straight, though, so then I wouldn't have to fix my first line that I always do. Blankets and also having like slippers or like sandals, socks and sandals, like depending on the sandals, then because if your feet are warm. Well, depending on if there's other, like, if you have other gamers in the house, like, right, like, my modem, my internet modem is in my living room, so we had three ethernet cords, but then my kid destroyed one of them, so we had drilled a few holes with, like, in our floor and walls and stuff to feed the cables through, just to make it easier. Because sometimes we like to game in the living room too, but like I've moved the PlayStation upstairs so I can actually use it and play Call of Duty, because I can't play Call of Duty on my laptop. Frames drop to like 8 frames per second, and it's more frustrating than the game, honestly, when that happens. So now I have, especially with my new desk, so I have an L-shaped desk. True, true. I mean, whatever's easiest. I mean, it's probably easier to move your modem. With us, we can't because we have fiber op internet. So, and there's only one place for it to plug into in our place, which sucks. But that's where they put it, like, 3 years ago. Well, that's where they put the connector at 3 years ago. They just kind of came in, placed it, and then left. But can't really ask to put it somewhere else when we only rent the place, so they're told a specific spot to put it in. I do want to set up, well, I have to get it out of storage, actually. I want to set up the Wii and play some old Wii games too. And if I could get a cheap capture card, I'd love to play them on stream because they're just fun and nobody really plays them anymore. So it's good to go back to the classics. But I need a capture card first. And I need to pay off some debt first before that happens. But eventually it will happen, which will be fun. What numbers do I need now? 32s. And I can also get back into streaming Elder Scrolls better because I have it on the PlayStation. Though my PlayStation account isn't as good as my PC account because I actually paid for some DLCs on PC and not on PlayStation. Which kind of sucks that I have to pay money for both of them, but because it's not cross-platform. But what can you do? I mean, easier for it to be a simulator because then you don't get into any actual trouble. Don't want to get into legal troubles. Where's 32 at? All right, that color. Oh, hey, it's an octopus. Oh, I know. You have any sort of connection to the internet? I mean, I can play the games no issue. It's just when I try streaming and playing them at the same time. With Elder Scrolls, if I want to stream that, I have to play it like for an hour before I even start streaming it. So then by the time I'm done playing for that hour, for it to like fix all the issues and stuff that it has with streaming it. It's like, okay, now I'm kind of done playing it for the day. I mean, if I had other people to play with and do, like, all the other dungeons and stuff that I need, that I can't do solo, then I'd probably play even longer. But sometimes it's like you just get bored of gaming by yourself, so then it's like, what's the point? And I think that's also why I've taken like almost a month break of Elder Scrolls. I've been actually playing Skyrim again, so that's been fun. I think I spent all Saturday playing Skyrim. I mean, I played it before and I basically beat it. I just want to do another run and 100% it, and then I'll be done with the game. With that one, anyways. And then give it a few years, and then I'll probably play it again. That's usually how I play games. And 24. Yeah, one day. Well, I'll just rise from the dead at that point as soon as it drops, and then we'll play that and then go back to de being dead. Because, I mean, I can just see that happening, honestly. So the people who've been waiting for Elder Scrolls 6 to drop, I'll just come back from the dead. I think that's just gonna be a thing, honestly, because by the time Elder Scrolls 6 drops, or we're all just gonna survive until it drop like comes out, and then we'll play it, and then we'll just all drop dead. We'll have the willpower to survive. Really, though. Slowly making progress. I actually don't have that much left. I'll go back down to this section. Scroll in a little bit so I can see the numbers a smidge better. Whoops. That one's done. Clear out these ones. Thirteen. That number's done. 19. Oh, I missed an eight. Where's my eight? There it is. 18, that number's done. 38 are here. And that number's done. Sevens. Sixes. Last four eights, that number's done. 14. Thirty ones. And 19. That section's done. Sixes. Fives, 14s, and 7s, and 31 is done. Oh, I have this little section here. Square this up and then can go back to it. Fives. Sixes. Oh, missed a five. It's very satisfying, isn't it? Just watching the numbers disappear. How much we get left? Ooh, we're on the last, like, quarter. Hey, nothing wrong with that. I've had to take a couple days off of... Actually, I've taken longer, but... Maybe tonight I'll take an edible. It's been a while. I was at the point where I'd have to take like 10 milligrams in order for it to even like feel anything. So then I take a break for like a week and then I'm good to go for a couple days again. But I plan on dyeing my hair later today, so I'm not going to take an edible right now. Because I really don't want to try and do that while stoned. Doesn't sound like a good idea. If I was dyeing my hair one color, it'd probably be fine. But I'm planning on dyeing it three different colors, so... Actually, green is a color. I'm not exactly sure if it's going to be like a... neon-y green. Green is gonna be a color in my hair. I did do green before, like before I started streaming. It just faded really fast. This time, hopefully, it doesn't. Fix that. Mm-hmm. 14s. And 14s again. Yeah, I did green and blue split dye before. I've done all blue. I've had purple. I've just gotten rid of my purple and orange split dye. And then this next color change is a surprise for when I finally get it done. I already got the purple and orange out, went to Walmart and sat in Walmart for like 4 hours getting my hair done. Because my Walmart has a hair salon, which is great. $150, I think it was, to get all the purple and orange out of my hair in one sitting. Dang, I'm usually good at keeping track, like keeping an eye on my ad notification thingy, but with this game, I'm just kind of in the zone. But, planning. Well, ooh, I don't have much left. I am not gonna give away the surprise of what color my hair is gonna be next. Because can't ruin a surprise. It took me 4 hours of sitting in Walmart to get my purple and orange out. Which actually isn't all that bad. It's kind of got a, like a bluey tint because of the toner. Because my hair lifted white in some spots, like where the color was. Well, it's not that it was like 4 hours of like processing. It was like 4 hours of getting it put in, like getting the bleach in my hair and a bleach bath because there were some stubborn parts of the color. But I mean, my hair is thick. Like, it doesn't look thick, but it's thick. And so it takes longer to apply stuff to my hair than it does for anything else, really. Because you gotta do thin layers in order to get it properly saturated. I felt like I was a baked potato because of all the tinfoil on my hair when I was getting my hair done. And well, whatever hair falls out of my head just by brushing, I could easily make a wig. It's that bad. With all the freaking fallout that I have. And that's just how I've been since whenever I have long hair. It's insane. I've even, like, shaved my head twice now. So my hair used to be longer, so it would have taken even longer if I had my longer hair. Fix that 3, 4s. Oh, I missed a 14. Correct that. Oh. Grab those ones. Last section. All right, I gotta square this off a little bit. Just because it's gonna bother me. Do these ones. Or at least try to do these ones. Trees. Ones. There we go. That's a little better. A little better. All right. I'm going to zoom in a little bit just so I can see a little bit better. Get these ones. Fives. I've even had my hair shaved into a mohawk, like, twice now. It's hair. It grows back. Or at least for me, anyways. I had, like, 4 inches of growth from my last time I did my hair, because I didn't do any touch-ups in 7 months. And I had like 4 inches of growth. It's insane. Whoops, wrong number. Get rid of these ones. Ones are done. Fives are done. Because I missed one. Slowly getting all the numbers down. Trees. Numbers disappearing is so satisfying. They're there and then they're not. Fours. Sixes. Fourteens. If all you go, this night's open, you're telling me to be another. All right, square this one up. If all you go, last little section, and then we're done this one. Hard to believe. Zoom in. A little too far. Freeze. That's it for the threes in this section. Fours. Oops. Been covering more threes. Cover those threes again. Before you go, is there something that I'm setting with all so feeling? Sixes. I think that's all the sixes. 12s. I have a few 12s here. Twelves are done. 14. Something I gotta tell it. So, go 17. No, I missed a 14. Missed a few 14s. 17s are done. Nineteens are done. 22s. That section's done. Last section. Threes are. Oops. There's two left. Where are they? Found them. Threes are done. Unless I uncover them again. That's always a possibility. Fours are done. Sixes are done. Oh, I uncovered a four. My bad. Four. 14s are done. 22. Is done. 25 is done. And 30, we're done. Yay! What else do we get? That one's gonna be huge. All of these are gonna be huge. Alright, Beavis, you have fun at work. I'm actually thinking I might just log off. Because we've been doing 3 hours of coloring. And I need to get breakfast because I haven't eaten yet this morning. And I need to clean my house. I've been kind of slacking on the cleaning. Turn off this music. You too. Hopefully work goes easy for you today. Social links down below if y'all wanna follow those. I am going to read off to Yoshi. Since he is on. If I can find his name. There he is. Start this raid.